السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام.
How are you all?
Alhamdulillah.
Kids, today let's learn some practical tips that will help us to continue good habits developed in Ramadan. First, make dua to Allah who gave you the ability to pick up the good habit in Ramadan, and only He can help you maintain it afterwards. Make dua that Allah helps you not only keep the habit, but also that He accepts it. Second, be consistent. Do good deeds properly, sincerely, and consistently. And remember that you shall enter paradise only through Allah's mercy. Third, make it a habit. If you want to keep good habit, you have got to make sure they remain part of your daily schedule. Fourth, pray fajr. Set alarm for approximately 10 minutes for fajr and pray the obligatory prayer. Make dua to Allah that your day is productive and you gain knowledge which will benefit you. Fifth, donate. Do charity if you can donate a small amount every month from now. When you are making a big investment in your akhirah. Sixth, get a friend to help. A friend in need is a friend indeed. If you have got a close friend you feel you can share your new habit with, let them join you in keeping up with it and keeping tabs on you while they are at it. So kids, hope you will do practice these practical tips that I have told you all. That's great. So, Jazakallahu khair.
Thank you.